24 never.
I can't speak to that, but I can say that Geico is the largest auto insurer in the state.
The cows, however, voted the tipping teens their largest annoyance.
Plus, Geico gives people more free time with access to their mobile app you can use to file a claim, pay your bill, or add a driver.
Local cows hope the teens find something more constructive to do with their free time.
Geico. You could get legendary savings and more at geico.com, over the phone, or at your local office. This is KNN, the Kia News Network.
Listen to this. Not only does Kia of East Syracuse offer simplified and flexible payment plans for all your service work, but now you can get a 20-year, 200,000-mile warranty on every new or used vehicle. Not a 10-year, but a 20-year, 200,000-mile warranty. This warranty is good at any licensed repair facility in the U.S. or Canada. There is no cost to you for this warranty. Just follow your manufacturer's maintenance schedule and you're covered. Go now to KiaofEastSyracuse.com to learn more. Front-wheel drive, rear-wheel drive, transmission, engine, they're all covered. 20 years and 200,000 miles of coverage means you'll never have to worry about major repair costs again. If a covered component breaks, the cost of the repair is paid for. It's that simple. Go to KiaofEastSyracuse.com, home of the 20-year, 200,000-mile warranty. Is your car covered?
This has been a special report from KNN, brought to you by Kia of East Syracuse.
Warning. If you're drowning in debt you can't afford, do not let the credit card companies trick you into thinking that you have to pay it all back, because you don't. What the credit card companies don't want you to know is that we
iHeart 90s on iHeartRadio.
During these uncertain times, we're proud to call Central New York home. We've made it through hard times before, and we'll make it through this together. AmeriQ will continue to provide you the right financial services so you can focus on what matters most. AmeriQ, for every day, for everything.
Great news, A&E is open and they're offering their amazing $20 laser hair removal special. If you purchase an A&E laser hair removal program for any body area, you'll get unlimited areas of equal or lesser value for only $20 each. You can buy your legs, then get your Brazilian underarms, lip, chin, any body areas, just $20 at A&E, an established practice for over 50 years with over a million treatments performed.
Throw away your razor for an A&E laser. Visit A&ESyracuse.com.
Hi, it's actually Delana.
Oh,
it's my
thank
my,
you, straight name for typing Joanne.
No, it's a bit, it's, but no, there are cupcake vending machines, and they're actually, some of them are even called cupcake ATMs, which I'm like, hey, that's just money for your mouth. That's fabulous.
That kind of is.
Here's wow. My problem.
Yeah.
If I had the choice between a pork chop in the machine on the left and a cupcake on the machine on the right, I would probably go to the right. Just saying.
Definitely. So if you could, like, on your walk home, stop up and pick up a steak and a cupcake, you're pretty much good to go for the night or day or whenever.
But where have you seen the cupcake vending machines?
Well, they used to be in different cities. I'm in Ohio, so they don't have them here, but they were in Chicago. They had them in New York. There's a company, I think, called Sprinkles Cupcake.
Yeah, Disney Springs has one.
Yeah.
Yeah, and there's some in, I think there's like little vendor machines like in Pittsburgh, but the cupcake ATM, right, the original one, was kind of attached to the actual bakery. So if it was closed, you just kind of punched it in and... So
this is sounding kind of sad. You're making me feel as if the cupcake machines are disappearing, and this is a sad thing. We need more of those. All right. Yeah. Thank you so much for listening to us. Thank you very much. Okay, now, cupcake vending machines, saving a horse. What's our next topic, Straight Nate?
Oh, it's somebody that agrees with Gandhi.
Yay. Oh,
Alyssa, line 22. Hello, Alyssa. So how do you agree with Gandhi today?
Hi, guys. Her boyfriend's, like, spoiling every show that they watch because he guesses what's going to happen.
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, he doesn't guess what's going to happen. He actually watches it, knows what's going to happen, and then 100% ruins it as I'm trying to find out what happens. That's why I'm seeking revenge. Just a guess, I would give him a pass, but it's maniacal.
But every single show or movie that we watch, like the very first episode, he'll tell me what the ending's going to be. And then we spend all of this time, like, invested watching the show. And then the ending is exactly what he said it was going to be. And I just look over like, how did you know? And the whole time we're watching it, he'll say, like, oh, he's about to die or he's about to get shot. And then, like, 2 seconds later, it happens. And, like, I know he's not watching these shows without me, like, before me. They're brand new shows. Like, he did it all through Ozark. Like, he does it for every single show. And I still understand how he does it. It's so annoying.
Well, some people are good at that, Alyssa. Some people can, like, think like the writers, and they can look down the line, and they'll go, you know what, I bet it's about to happen? I bet he's about to push him right into that lake. And then he pushes him to the lake. You're like, what?
Shut up.
All right. Lots to cover here in Gandhi's three things. Three things that are going on that we need to talk about. Gandhi, where do you want to start?
All right. The other three former Minneapolis police officers in the George Floyd case are officially facing charges in the killing. And the charges originally filed against the first officer arrested have been increased to second-degree murder. All of the officers remaining are in jail. And the attorney for the Floyd family says that they are being served. Minnesota Governor Tim Walz says is America's last chance to fix systemic racism. There will be services held today in Minneapolis and in Brooklyn, where George Floyd's brother lives. The Floyd family has repeatedly called for peaceful protests over the past week, as we have seen violent clashes between protesters and police with multiple across the country. President Trump's first defense secretary is now blasting the president's response to nationwide protests. Former Pentagon chief James Mattis went after him in a statement to The Atlantic, saying, "We are witnessing the consequences of 3 years without mature leadership." He slammed President Trump as a threat to the United States Constitution, and Trump took to Twitter to take his own shots at Mattis, calling him the world's most overrated general. Yesterday, the current defense
Tiffany, thank you so much. You're a hero. It's good to go to bed tonight knowing I'm going to go take a sleep now because I'm a hero. Good for you. Thank you so much for listening to us, Tiffany. Thanks for sharing your story, okay?
Anytime. Thank you, guys. Have a great day.
Right. Oh, thank you. You did a great job. All right, topic juggler straight. Nate, where do you want to go now?
Go to line 24.
Line 24, Joanna. Oh, yeah, we're talking about the meat vending machines. Hello, Joanna.
Perfect music for the sailboat races. 107.7. The lake.